Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome. I welcome all the freshers. Today is the 28th Freshers' Day of Detso College, and I warmly welcome, yes, the freshers once again, the Detso faculties, special invitees, special guests, and the esteemed judges.
It is my duty and honor to stand on stage and welcome all the beautiful, handsome freshers of Detso College. Now, dear freshers, we have prepared lots of fun, surprises, and excitement for all of you. So all you have to do is sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. I am Krorito Lasu, third semester from the Department of Sociology.
And I am Zanben Kikon from BBA third semester.
And we will be your host for the informal session.
Thank you. And now we have a special performance. Oh, wait a minute. That's the song title. By Miss Krorito Rio. So, Miss Krorito Rio, the stage is all yours.
What an amazing performance that was. Do you agree with me?
Give it up for her. She might be cursing me now because I pronounced her name wrong. So, yes.
Before we proceed on to the introduction of the 21 beautiful participants of Tetsuo College, we would first like to felicitate our beautiful judges. So as I call out your names, I request you to stand wherever you are seated. For our first judge, we have Dr. Loina Shohe, Assistant Head of Department, the Department of Sociology. Let us all give a round of applause for Dr. Loina Shohe.
Next, you can continue.
Our next judge, we have Sir Mangai H. Pom, Assistant Professor, Department of English.
And next, we have Sir Mhatsu, Career Counselor, Tetsuo College.
Beautiful judges. Now, the moment that we have all been waiting for. We shall now have the introduction round as well as the traditional round of the 21 beautiful freshers of Tetsuo College Freshers Meet 2022.
You are special, you are worthy. You are a kind of magic that can never be imitated. To shine the brightest light is to be who you truly are. So, celebrate your uniqueness. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Idilu Lerongkau. I'm your contestant number one. I'm 18 years of age. I had been a student of Vidya Jyoti College, currently pursuing my bachelor's degree, majoring in English. Coming to my hobbies, I love dancing and singing. Yeah, I'm here in front of you all, proudly representing Ziliang community. Have a delightful time, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
Our culture, our language, our tradition, and our art are the foundation upon which we feel our identity. Greetings to you all, respected our honorable judges, and to every beautiful soul present here. I'm Zuchan Beni Rantan, your contestant number two, belonging to Lota community. I'm 17 years of age and currently pursuing my bachelor in arts and taking up English as my major subject. I like to entertain and amuse myself by dancing, Well, thinking about my future, I have an optimistic view of becoming a professional model. I chose to contest myself for this Freshers' Day because I believe in my capabilities and I believe that I'll be able to take up this opportunity and set a great example on what a beauty is. Thank you and have a wonderful day ahead.
Victory comes from finding opportunities in problems. A very good evening to one and all, respected judges and all my dear friends. I, Gloria, your contestant number 3, 19 years of age, from Sangdam community, proudly stand here. Because I am very confident and I believe in myself that I can and I will. Thank you.
Be yourself and not others' opinions of you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Maleluño. My name is Maleluño, and I'm your contestant number 4. I'm 18 years of age, currently pursuing my Bachelor of Arts, taking up political science as my honors paper. Talking about my hobbies, I love dancing, and also one day I aspire to become an IAS officer. As human being, we all have flaws, and overcoming that makes us perfect. No matter who you are, what you look like, you're perfect in every way. Thank you. Have a great evening ahead.
Perfection is unattainable, but what makes us unique is our flaws and imperfection. A very good afternoon to everyone present here. I am Hinali Awomi, contestant number 5, currently pursuing bachelor's degree in political science. My leisure activities are singing, dancing, and vlogging. I am 18 years old and I belong to Sumi community. I am a passionate woman, and regardless of all my flaws and imperfection, I am still confident and I love myself. So today I take this opportunity to impress girls like me to come out of their flaws and to come out of their comfort and embrace their flaws. Thank you.
You are the artist of your own life. So don't handle the handed your. You are the artist of your own life, so don't hand your paintbrush to anyone else. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Yuja the Lettering, your contestant number 6. I belong to Zilang community and I'm 18 years old. And I'm currently pursuing my Bachelor of Arts, taking political science as my honors paper. And I aspire to become an army officer one day. Today I stand in front of you all to encourage everyone here that you are special in your own way. Enjoy your day. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen and respected judges. I'm Esther Nyamhoiva Haulai and I'm contestant number 7. I belong to the Cookie community. I'm 18 years young and currently I'm pursuing my Bachelor of Arts in Sociology. I love music. I'm very passionate about playing piano, learning music theory, and I play ukulele and guitar during my leisure time. I enjoy the process of learning new skills and new experiences to make myself better than I was yesterday. I believe and live by the quote, don't be afraid to fail, be afraid not to try. So believing in myself that I am bold enough, I'm grabbing the opportunity I've got and I'm standing here today. Thank you.
Greetings to you all. I am beyond privileged to stand here and say a bit about myself. I am Viboli Ketty, 20 years of age, I belong to Sumi community and currently pursuing my bachelor's degree in political science. My strength is I am self-motivated and hardworking person. Last but not the least, I want to conclude my intro with a quote, "Elegance is the only weapon that never fades." Thank you.
Are you excited? A flower does not compete to the flower next to it, but it just bloom. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lun Solati, 20 years of age, currently pursuing my BA first semester, taking both science as my major paper. And a bus of Batio standard from Little Flower School, Kohima, and when it comes to my goal, I want to be the first woman from Naga to hold the post of a chief minister and to be the right hand of a Nifrio. And the attire which I'm wearing today is the attire of a Yimkyo the Tiger. Thank you.
Every great achievement starts with a decision to try and the confidence to act. A very good afternoon to everyone and our respected judges out here. My name is Maroni Izung, your contestant number 10. I am 19 years old and I belong to the Lata community. Let me tell you about my schooling. I studied at St. Joseph High Secondary School. Now I'm here to complete my graduation in BBA. Some of my hobbies include photography. I picked up this hobby a couple of months ago, so it is relatively fresh. I also do love to sketch during my free time. About myself, I am a person who believes that one should never settle for anything less than what one deserves, because I strongly believe that when you change the way you look at things, the things you look at also change. Thank you.
I'm Din Yung Si Jamir, contestant number 11. And my hobby is to play football and cracking jokes as well. And I aspire to become a very great businessman one day. And if I have to describe about myself, though I'm short, I'm a very strong and empathetic person. Lastly, I want to conclude with a short quote. Never change your originality for the sake of others, because no one can play a role better than you. Thank you, enjoy the show.
Hello. Respected panel of judges and my dear ladies and gentlemen, I am Deung Jae-dang Mark, your contestant number 12 from Lota community. I'm 18 years of age and currently pursuing my Bachelor of Business Administration. I have two siblings and I'm the second youngest in my family. Talking about my personality, I'm sociable, I'm confident and optimistic. And most importantly, I'm imperfect and love learning from my mistakes. My ambition is to make everyone happy and to follow my dreams. I need to succeed one day. So this is my first stage that I'm overcoming my confidence, and I like to motivate those people who are shy, who are facing crowd problems like me to build up your confidence and taking part in any occasions which will boost your confidence. Robert, thank you, I like that.
If you are born poor, it's not your fault. But if you die poor, it's your fault. Hi, good evening, everyone. It's an honor for me to introduce myself. My name is Yan Koo, and I'm your contestant number 13, and I'm 22 years old. I belong to Konyak community, which is known as to be the land of Ang, the land of King. And I completed my high school from Mount St. John High School, and I cheated my HSLC exam from Dimapur Mission Higher Secondary School. And currently I'm pursuing in BA first semester, Department of JMC, Journalism and Mass Communication. And my hobbies are grabbing the opportunity, facing the challenges, and taking risks in life. The greatest challenge of my life is that when I lose my dad, my dad was my strength, my courage. But I thought to die when I lost my father. But God spoke to me, you have more to conquer. It's your challenge, face the challenge. From that moment, I started to face challenges. Today I'm standing here facing the challenges. And my ambition is to become a person and to let my people to remember me even when I die, to make a history. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Respected judges, my name is Didawino. I'm 16 years old, currently studying 11th standard, proudly representing Puma community. My hobbies are to play any type of sport, as I consider myself as a sport person, and I aspire to join the Indian Administrative Services, also to progress in my badminton journey. Thank you all. Enjoy the show.
Failure is not opposite of success. It is part of success. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's my honor to introduce myself. I'm Tovika Aikiba, contestant number 15. I belong to Sumi Naga community. I'm currently pursuing BA first semester, Department of Political Science. I did my 10 plus 2 from Carmel Higher Secondary School. And my hobbies are playing volleyballs and playing guitar. In future, I aspire to become a politician. Thank you.
The secret way to getting ahead is getting started. Respected judges, and a very good evening to each and every one of you, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for having me here. My good name is Tajigo Fitu, your contestant number 16. I'm 20 years old, belonging to Puchuri community. I passed out my higher secondary from Oriental College, Coima, and here I am this evening from PA first semester, pursuing ball science as my honors. My hobbies are gymming, playing basketball, and playing football. Talking about my personality, I'm a funny guy, creative in doing things, and a risk taker. Going forward, I inspired to become a poverty management officer. And to wind up my intro, here's my favorite quote by Mark Twain. To succeed in life, you need two things. That is ignorance and confidence. Thank you. Enjoy the show.
Knowledge is not wisdom. Wisdom is the proper use of knowledge. My name is Yukihe. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Yukihe, and I am a contestant number 17. I am 18 years of age, and I belong to Chagasan community. I did my high school from Rincho Academy. I'm currently in 11th standard. My hobbies are drawing, listening to music, and craft making. Thank you, and have a lovely afternoon.
Don't ask yourself what the world needs. Ask yourself what makes you come alive. Because the world needs a person who has come alive. Yes, that's why I'm here. A very good afternoon to you all. My name is Nguyen and I'm contestant number 18. I'm 20 years of age and I belong to Jilang Naga community. I completed my junior education from Government High School, Peran. And I'm currently pursuing Bachelor of Arts, taking Political Science as my honors.
My hobbies are swimming, playing badminton, and I love to be surrounded with children, so I engage myself there. We work for their education and growth. Injustice is something I will never tolerate, so I hope to become a lawyer someday so that I can advocate myself for the vulnerable, poor, in all sense, marginalized people in all walks of life. Thank you. Enjoy the show.
Wear a smile, have friends. Wear a skull, have wrinkles. Good evening, everyone. My name is Imnobang Longkomer, 21 years old, bold and confident. I passed out my higher secondary from Lima Air and currently pursuing my BA in political science. I believe that humble kindness and love is the way to achieve success. And with that, I'm representing myself and Mr. Fraser 2022 in order to learn and be a role model for a young leader. Thank you.
Good afternoon, respected judges, teachers, seniors, and all my dear friends. My name is Sanju Sharma, and I'm your contestant number 20. I belong from Bihari community, and I'm 18 years old and currently pursuing my Bachelor of Business Administration degree. And I completed my 10+2 from Christian Higher Secondary School. And talking about my hobbies, I like playing badminton, and I like to help others. My ambition is to become an entrepreneur. And well, not the last, but at the least, I'll strive my best. And lastly, I would like to end with a quote that is, don't run behind success, run behind excellence, and success will run behind you. Enjoy the performance. Thank you very much.
Hello, everyone. A very good afternoon, respected judges, my teachers, and my dear Tetsu brothers and sisters. My name is Ate Teria. I am your contestant number 21. I am 18 years of age and currently pursuing my Bachelor of Computer Applications here in Tetsu College. Well, I would describe myself as a simple and very passionate person who always makes sure that he gives his best at any challenges that comes his way. About my hobbies and interests, I spend my leisure time playing football, basketball, and I also love singing and playing the guitar. Overall, I'm a mixture of fun and simplicity. Before I leave, I would like to share a small quote by Eleanor Roosevelt. The future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Thank you, everyone. Have a great show.
Whoa, 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 whoa. That was an amazing, a splendid performance by the 21 freshers with their introduction and traditional round. Each of them carried themselves confidently. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we will get to hear an amazing performance by Joel with his song, Despacito. Okay, I'm sure the ladies and also the men will fall in love with his voice.
Okay, hello everybody. How are you doing? Are you having fun? Do you wanna hear something? You wanna get the streets on fire? Everybody say yes with me. 1, 2, 3. Yes! Okay. Well, my name is Joel. I am currently pursuing my BA in linguistics department. So I would just like to pursue it.
Thankful for that, it's such a blessing, yeah. To never situation in heaven, yeah. Oh, my sunrise on the darkest days got me feeling some kind of way. Make me wanna savor every moment's loneliness. lullaby, put it on. Got the only key to how to turn it on. The way you move around, now you're the only words I wanna hear. Baby, take a step so we can last long, too. Get a city man and you're so young, little pal. Maybe we're sacando de la mandolan. Solo que pasalos es leer el pulso. Oh yeah, yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos más pidiendo más. Este que te malo sin ningún apuro. Despacito, quiero esperarte con despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído para que te diviertas si no estás conmigo. Despacito, firmo las leyes de tu despacito. Firmo las leyes de tu laberinto. Y acerco tu cuerpo con un manuscrito. Oh, quiero verme lento, pero quiero ser tu ritmo. Que lo sientes en mi boca, tus lugares favoritos. Y déjame sobrepasar tus zonas de peligro. Hasta provocar tus gritos. Y que olvides tu apellido. Despacito. Thank you.
That was Joel with his amazing performance. Without any doubt, I'm sure he must have won many hearts. Am I right?
Yes.
No, that's too low. Am I right?
Yes.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have another very surprising and a jaw-dropping performance prepared for you. Without any further delay, I call on stage Baby Yoda.
Insatiable habits. He was on to me. One look and I couldn't breathe. Yeah. I said if you kiss me, I might let it happen.
Level up.
Check, check, check.
Take your eyes off of me so I can leave. I'm far too ashamed to do it with you watching me. But this is never ending. We have been here before, but I can stay this time, 'cause I don't love you anymore. Please stay where you are, don't come any closer. Don't try to change my mind, I'm being cruel to be kind. I can't love you in the dark. It feels like we're oceans apart. There is so much space between us. Baby, we're already defeated. Everything changed me.
An amazing performance, which was beautifully performed by the beautiful lady, Miss Shiruni. Thank you so much. We shall now proceed to the casual round for Mr. and Miss Fresher. Dear audience, we would like you to cheer for the participants, but at the same time, I would also request you to keep the respect, and your cheering for them should be to boost their confidence and not to make them lose their confidence. So I hope we will support them in a better way. Now, Have you all heard of Met Gala? Yes? So the casual round is on the theme Met Gala. So without any further delay, I present to you the 21 beautiful freshers on stage.
Sugar sweet, don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. I gotta be a man, there ain't no other way. Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no games, you don't gotta be afraid. Give me all that shy shit, no makeup on, that's my sugar. I'ma say you're the ones inside my head. I'm fried up and tired of the way that things are planned. The way that things are planned. I continue smoking on you. Tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one made the sail. I'm the master of my sea. The master of my sea. Bop, 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 bop
Disco, disco, good, good. Wanna bond to the mind, gonna go move up night. Gonna hit the upwind, gonna give you 100%. Wanna bond to the mind, gonna go move up night. Yeah, gonna hit the upwind, gonna give you 100%. Wanna put it up night, gonna move, go move up now. Gonna put it up in, gonna move 100%. Wanna put it up night, gonna move, go move up now. Yeah, gonna put it up in, gonna give you 100%. Slow it down.
How to beatbox and oh, the performance, the trips, it was amazing. And now we have a solo dance again, guys. We have a solo dance. Give it up for Dudu. Come on, yeah, louder.
Chocolate, that yum yum, come give me some. Cotton candy, sweet as gold, it's soft like a sugar plum. Roll up that Tootsie, that Hershey, that bubble gum. I got a sweet tooth for love, baby, give me some.
I wanna love it so deep, I can feel it way down in my soul. Right cheek, left cheek, right cheek. Te gusta que mueve el culo. Si una lele, 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 lick on a lele, I lick like a pro. Blow pop, ring pop, blow pop. Así te lo hago yo. I'm a boss, you gon' do what I say. Follow the leader, 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 come my way. Take your tongue out and stick it out like tryna taste that honey, it's so thuggin'. You got that chocolate, that yum yum, come give me some. Cotton candy, sweet as gold, it's soft like a sugar plum. Roll up that Tootsie, that Hershey, that bubble gum. I got a sweet tooth for love, baby, give me some.
Yeah.
times. I wish that I could taste them all tonight.
Girl, nah swallow nothing. Word to the Dalai Lama, he know I'm a fashion killer. Word to Jangali, I know he cupping that Valentino. Ain't no telling me no, I'm the bitch he know. I got wife and he's back. You don't get wins for that. Another good year, we don't get blimps for that. Cause the gang still tall, we don't get minks for that. When I'm popping them bananas, we don't do the LeBron nuts.
All the girls in here, it's a
Now, for the most awaited part of the session, we shall now have the formal round where the 21 beautiful contestants will showcase their beauty, their elegance, and their confidence on stage. With a big round of applause, let us welcome the 21 beautiful freshers on stage.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond.
Just forgive and forget.
your blood should run cold, so cold. You two time in cheap lying wannabe. You're a fool. If you thought I'd just let you go.
Begin with the informal session part two. So, are you guys excited?
Yes.
Yes? It's all right. While you guys enjoy and sit down and relax and have your refreshments, we shall entertain you with another surprise, which I'll hand over to Zanben.
Now we have a performance by the Bello Boys. So, Bello Boys, the stage is all yours.
Georgia, wrap me up in all you, I want you in my arms, so let me hold you. I never let you go again like I did. Oh, I used to say I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her.
Georgia. Pull me in a yacht to love her. Once again you felt like Katja. I never let you go again like I did. Oh, I used to say I would never fall in love again until I found her. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found you. I said I would never fall unless it's you I fall into. I was lost within the darkness, but then I found her. I found you.
Did you guys enjoy the performance?
Yes!
I also need someone to be loved. Did you guys found anyone here? Here? No? Freshers? I do I? Okay, anyways.
So, the most awaited part of the evening is here. We shall now announce the top 10. But before that, I have an announcement to make. For the students who are taking the bus service, the bus will leave in 5 minutes. So, for those people who are taking the bus service, the bus will leave in 5 minutes. If not, you can spare your time for today. And why not enjoy the show, right?
We live only once, so let's enjoy it. We have many more exciting performances coming up, so you will miss it if you go home now.
All right, before we announce the top 10, I request all the beautiful 21 participants to come on stage.
Shine bright like a diamond. Find light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star I see, a vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive. We're like diamonds in the sky.
Guys, aren't they handsome? Ladies?
Not only handsome, but beautiful too, right? All right, these are our 21 beautiful participants of Mr. and Miss Fresher Tetsuo College 2022. Before we announce the top 10, we would like to call on stage the choreographers for these 21 beautiful participants. May we have on stage Senior Im Kong and Senior Gim Lule.
Give it up for them.
At first sight, I felt the energy of
Let's give it up for the stunning and beautiful choreographers.
And now we will have a final work by Mr. Prakash Niwa, the reigning Mr. Fresher 2021. Please give it up for him.
Fresher 2021, Mr. Prakash.
Will never die. We're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star, I see. A vision of ecstasy. When you hold me, I'm alive.
And now, there will be an announcement for the top 10. There will be 5 contestants from the male and 5 contestants from the female side. So, are you guys excited? Are you guys nervous? I am nervous. I am shaking. But look at them. They are so confident. Oh my God.
So, are you excited? Are you excited to know who got to the top 10? There is no Josh here. Are you excited? That's the spirit. We have the results, the top 10 in our hands. I don't know if they're nervous. I'm the one feeling nervous. The result is in my hand, but I'm feeling more nervous. Okay, so I think we should go with the gentleman first, right?
The first contestant to reach top 10 is... Any guesses? Contestant number 11!
For the first lady making it to the top 10 is... is... contestant number 10!
The next contestant making it to the top 10 is contestant number 12.
In no particular order, the next girl making it to the top 10 is contestant number... is contestant number 1!
Okay, so there is 3 slots left for the contestants to make it to top 10. So... the next contestant to reach top 10 is... come on! Guess it! Contestant number 16!
Next lucky lady making it to the top 10 is contestant number... it's contestant number 9!
The next contestant making it to the top 10 is... any guesses? Contestant number... 18!
Only 2 spots left for the ladies. The next contestant is number... lesson number 7.
Okay, the last 2% making it to the top 10. One from the ladies' side and one from the gentlemen. So, who do you think? Any guesses? Last contestant from the gentlemen making it to the top, Dennis. Contestant number 21.
The last spot for the lady. Any guesses? Come on, any guesses for the last spot? The last lady making it to the top 10 is contestant number two.
Please give it a round of applause for the top 10. And yes, in a race, everyone runs a race, but there is only one winner. So for the contestants who didn't make it to the top 10, please don't be discouraged. This is not the end. Please give it up for them. Oh my God, I am so nervous right now.
Congratulations, beautiful ladies and gentlemen, for making it to the top 10. Let us all give a big round of applause for the top 10 contestants. Without any further delay, we shall proceed with the question and answer round. We shall start with contestant number 2 from... Contestant number 2 has picked the judge, Dr. Loina Shohe.
Before the question, I just want to congratulate all the 10 contestants who have made it to the top 10. The question for contestant number 2 is, what do you think is the greatest achievement a person can ever achieve?
Thank you so much for the question. For me, the greatest achievement a person can have, it will be his goal, because
do you want me to repeat the question? What do you think is the greatest achievement a person can ever achieve?
All right, nice try, contestant number 2.
Okay, can I see your contestant number? 21. Okay, so our contestant number 21 has picked the judge, Sir Mangai.
Okay, first of all, congratulations. Well, my question for you is, who is the one person you will never forget and why?
Thank you for your question, sir. The one person that I will never forget would probably be my grandfather. He's someone that I look upon. He's actually an inspiration to me. He grew up from a very small family and a very small village. And he has been through a lot of struggles in life. But even through all his struggles in life, he was successful and he was able to raise a very beautiful and lovely family of ours. So my grandfather would be the person that I will never forget in my life. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
That was a very inspiring answer from contestant number 21.
Contestant number 9 has picked Sir Matsu.
Hello, okay. First of all, a very hearty congratulations on reaching the top 10.
Thank you, sir.
Now, my question for you is, how would you encourage a person with low self-esteem?
Low self-esteem.
You want me to repeat it one more time?
Yes.
How would you encourage a person with low self-esteem?
Okay, sir, thank you so much for your question. I will encourage a person who is facing a low self-esteem by saying that everyone has a life and that life is very precious. So we should have to be happy in everything we do. Never feel discouraged whatever you do or whatever others say. There's a saying that always be a dead frog. Whatever the others say that you cannot do this or you cannot do that. Just remember that you and God can do that. Thank you so much.
Beautifully answered by contestant number 9. Thank you.
Our contestant number 18 has chosen Miss Alino.
Miss Loina,
I'm so sorry.
It's okay. So contestant number 18, is it? Contestant number 18?
Yes, ma'am.
My question to you is, if your life was a movie or a song, what would the title be and why?
If my life, thank you for the question, miss. If my life is name, title, or name, title, can you please repeat the question?
If your life was a movie or a song, what would the title be and why?
Thank you for the questions. If my life was a movie, I would name the title as a Godchild, because in this world, everyone is born to be his destinations. We are born in a world where we're just passing by, and one day we'll come across and face his kingdom. Thank you.
That was a great answer from contestant number 18.
Contestant number 10, I request you to come forward. Contestant number 10 has chosen Miss Loina.
Hi, my question to you is, what is the most important things teachers should teach their students?
Thank you so much for the question. The most, according to me, the most important thing a teacher can teach their student is not to respect each and every is to respect each and every student in the class and not to discriminate among each other. And also, the teachers can also teach the students, can help the, encourage the students to grab every opportunity that comes forward in our life. And thank you.
Contestant number 16 has chosen Sir Mahatsu.
Okay. Congratulations to you too for making it to the final round.
Thank you, sir.
And now my question for you is, do you prefer working alone or on a team, and why? Do you want me to repeat that question?
Thank you, sir, for the question. I would love to work alone because I'm a hardworking man. I believe in myself that I can do things. I can do it. I can do better than others. That's what my mindset really says about me. I love to work on myself because when I work on myself, I get motivated. I learn from my mistakes. I don't need someone to tell me about my mistakes. I have me myself to learn from my mistake. That's all. Thank you, sir.
That was an extremely powerful answer from contestant number 16.
I request contestant number 7 to come forward. Contestant number 7 has chosen Sir Mangai.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
My question for you is, what was the best lesson you have ever learned?
Thank you for the question, sir. The best lesson I have learned in my life is from my mom. That is to help others and to make others happy. Because making others happy makes you also happy. And by being kind and helping others, make me feel happy and make me feel happy. Thank you.
Beautifully answered, contestant number 7.
Contestant number 12 has chosen Sir Mahatsu.
Okay, first of all, congratulations to you too for making it to the top 10. And now, my question for you is, if you could change something in history, what would it be and why? I'll repeat that question just one more time. If you could change something in history, what would it be and why?
Thank you very much for the question. In history, if I were to change, then probably I'll change the concept of wars between countries, between nations, because this has led to a conflict where our current era is evolving in wars and technological weapons which are used to destroy each country. So I prefer that I'll stop the war in history. Thank you. That was really a good answer from contestant number 12.
I request contestant number 1 to come forward. Contestant number 1 has chosen Miss Loina.
Hi, lovely one. My question for you is, what can you do to protect our environment?
Thank you for the question, Miss. I would protect the environment by, by removing plastics and all it, because like global warming has been a thing in this world, and the burning of plastics, using of plastics everywhere, it's been very harmful for the whole world. So like I would remove plastic. Thank you.
Thank you, contestant number 1.
Contestant 11, please come forward. Contestant number 11 has chosen Sir Mahatza again.
Okay, another hearty congratulations. Oh, sorry, I got tongue-tied. Okay, another hearty congratulations to you, first
Thank
of
you,
all.
Sir.
And now the final question for the final participant is, how dangerous is racism according to you? I'll repeat that question one more time, okay? How dangerous is racism according to you?
Thank you so much for the question. Racism is very dangerous, because if you racist someone, they may thing do suicide also. And we just like, hey, you are so black, you are so short. Ah, this is not, nah. And racism is not good. So we must not judge like that. That's all. Thank you.
That was really a smart and clever answer from contestant number 11.
Thank you so much to the beautiful 10 contestants for answering so beautifully, confidently, and boldly. You can head to the backstage. While we wait for the results, we have another surprise for you guys. Are you excited?
Yes!
Do you know that Tetsuo has the best dancers?
Yes!
We all agree with the fact that Tetsuo has one of the best dancers, right?
Yes!
So to entertain all of you, I call on stage Tetsuo Dance Club.
Baby, 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 oh. big for hot gal in the place. Them want to wind them ways. Tell them for already in the ace.
Every man in love, she get it good from she rise. But put it on so good, I make she shake off she ties. Smile upon her face, me know she pleased with this eye. Come in around to make them girls roll out them eyes. Go down there, why not go down there? Go down there, why not go down there? Go down there, why not go down there? Go down there.
She got in them, had her face down. Got my type, my sweetie. Go be wifey, if she freaky. Hell of a night, blowin' money like Monopoly. I'm a dog, kill a kitty, no apology.
I know that you wanna get crazy, crazy. Shawty, take it slow, then chitty, chitty. Come on, baby, be my jelly. Hey, baby, let me see it.
Jelly, baby.
I just wanna eat it.
Jelly, baby.
Baby, let me see it.
Okay, thug poly, yo come poly. He wanna fuck a bad dolly and pop Sally. I hope your pockets got a motherfucking pot belly. Or is it that you never bow? John Sally. He had the rose in the voice, the tone in his voice. Don't want a good girl, not hoes is his choice. Dick, dick, dick on H, pussy on W. Mouth on open, ass on smother, yo. Ass on the cover, top L magazine. Vroom, 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 get gasoline. Could I be your wife? Nah, we got bang though. I got these niggas whipped. Call me the Django.
Whoa, that was a splendid performance by the Tetsuo Dance Club. Yes, they will come up again. Let's pray for that. Okay, now we have another performance by Ecstasy, Begging You. Check, 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 check.
Good evening, everybody. We're the band Ecstasy. My name is Reledos, the lead vocalist for this band. And then we have Zuchimo on the lead guitar. And then we have Cholen on the drums. And finally, we have Joseph on the bass guitar. Check, check. We're going to be performing Begging by Maneskin, and there's going to be a little bit of mashup.
Put your loving hand out, baby, 'cause I'm begging.
You guys can sing along.
I'm begging, begging you, so put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you, so put your loving hand out, darling. Riding high when I was king, I played it hard and fast 'cause I had everything. Walked away, you want me then, but easy come and easy go, nipple. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Anytime I seek, you let me know. Anytime I feed, you get me know. But I plan to see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, 'cause I don't want to lose you. Hey, yeah, da 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 da. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, darling. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, darling. No. Oh. I wanna follow where she goes. I think about her and she knows it. I wanna let her take control. 'Cause every time that she gets close, yeah, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Oh, baby, I should stop and start confessing. Confessing, yeah. Oh, I bet she, I love. Baby, there's nothing holding. You take me place to I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, baby. Yeah, yeah, I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand now, baby, I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand now. Oh. Cause if we lost our mind, we took it way too far. I know we'd be alright, know we would be alright. If you were by my side, we stumbled in the dark. I know we'd be alright, know we would be alright. Oh, I'll be shaking, I love it when you go crazy. You take all my inhibition, baby, there's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation, manipulate my decision, baby, there's nothing holding me back. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, darling. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you. So put your loving hands on. Thank you.
That was an awesome and breathtaking performance by the Ecstasy. Now, the result is in our hand. The moment that everybody is waiting for. In a few minutes, we will have our new Mr. and Miss Fresher of Tetzel College 2022. Are you guys excited?
So now I call upon the beautiful and handsome the new one contestants on the stage.
Let us welcome the 21 beautiful contestants on stage with a big round of applause.
Before announcing the winner, we have a special subtitle to be given. That is Mr. and Miss Congeniality. Are you guys excited? Are you guys really excited?
Yes!
Okay. So, let me give away the Mr. Congeniality title. Mr. Congeniality title 2022 goes to... Any guesses? I need more guesses. Okay. Mr. Congeniality 2022 goes to contestant number 16. Now I call upon Mr. Im Kong to give away the title.
Congratulations, contestant number 16. Now for the ladies. Do you have any guess for the Miss Congeniality? Miss Congeniality 2022 goes to contestant number 9. To hand over the certificate, I request Miss Kalitoli Yeptomi, winner of Aglan Exotic Model Hunt Season 2, to come on the stage.
Do you know what is special about Mr. and Miss Congeniality? Okay, Mr. and Miss Congeniality subtitle is voted among the contestants themselves. So I think the contestants are well deserving, right? Now before we announce the Mr. and Miss Fresher, we would like to show our love and appreciation to the choreographers, Mr. Im Kong and Miss Gin Lule. Can you please come to the stage? Let us all give a big round of applause for them. She got a nick up and sala. She saw a yips nani. Nick na da bin you na leaper una.
So now, guys, the most awaited moment is here. We are about to announce the Mr. Fresher 2022. Are you guys excited? I am excited as well as nervous. I stumble a lot now. So, let's not waste time and give away the title. So, Mr. Fresher 2022 Tetsuo College goes to you. Mr. Fresher 2022 Tetsuo College goes to you. Contestant number. Contestant number 21! I will call upon Mr. Prakash Niwa handle and crown Mr. Dimapur. Mr. Fresher Tetsuo College 2022. I'm so sorry for that.
Congratulations, contestant number 21. Now, to crown our Miss Fresher, I would like to call on stage Miss Gim Lule, Miss Perrin 2019, and Miss Ekariting 2022. Now, do you have any guesses for our Miss Fresher 2022? All right. I will not delay and I will announce the winner. So, Miss Fresher Tetsuo College 2022 goes to contestant number 9. We have our Miss Fresher 2022 contestant number 9. She got a nick up and sala. She saw a yips nani. Nick na da bin you na leaper una. Dear contestants, I request you not to leave the stage now. And I request our new Mr. and Miss Fresher to take their first walk and enjoy this moment. Our new Mr. and Miss Fresher. I request our judges to come for the photo session first, and after that, for the students, if you want to come and take pictures with our new Mr. and Miss Fresher along with the contestants, you are free to do that. Thank you everyone for your time, for your energy, for your participation and effort. Till the next freshers, take care and see you.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me.